together. And then I was gonna let it kind of do its thing, and then at 45 seconds, I'm gonna give it a stir because there'll be a crust that'll start to form on the top. The coffee on the top is just dehydrating a little bit, so I'm just gonna dip it back in there so it can all start brewing together again.
What kind of a lamp is that?
It's a halogen bulb, that's right. I always forget the word for it.
And it's so hot, it's heating up the water without even touching it.
Yeah, it's heating up the water, and it has nowhere to go once I close off the seal, but the top chamber. There was one time I was brewing and I went to dump it in and I missed and like did it over the glass. It was awful. Awful. A lot of different smells going on right now. Whenever the coffee is all dropped to the bottom, you'll be able to see hopefully a little coffee dome right there. That just means that we didn't incorporate too much air in the coffee. If the brew bed was perfectly flat, then that means I did incorporate too much air, and there'll be a little bit of a bitter flavor in the coffee. You'll be able to notice it instantly with the siphon. So far so good.
Same pot.
Oh, it was a race, wasn't it? It's only because the slide isn't useful.